Welcome to the Galway County Final of the CU Factor Talent Competition at the Town Hall Theatre, Galway.
do, nothing I would do. But baby, there's no help left for you. You spoke of your problems from dusk until dawn, until the tide rolled in. By then I was gone. Said it got so bad you couldn't breathe. You banged your head in my sleep. Sorry, but I have to leave. The light in your eyes is fading, and your plan.
And I left my hands and prayed to be open. Yours I pray to be open. Yours I know now. You're my only hope. I give you my destiny. I'm giving you all of me. I want your symphony singing in all that I am.
I'm not afraid. fed trains, sparks flew like planes, the rain showed the rainbows and the oil stains. And we all had new iPhones, but no one, no one to call. Well, I summer down to the suffolk of the town, where the widow sits memories slowly drown. A hand to the sky and a mist in her eye, she said, don't you cry for the lost, smile for the living. Give what you need and then give what you give. And all life is for the living, so living, you're better off living.
Should be maintained and fostered, even though it's 50 odd years old now. It still has.
So, in the order they perform tonight, ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome back on stage for Cór Creadmheasa Colmhill, Ultraviolet. For the Galway City Credit Unions, Tara King. Thank you. tune in to Alan Kelly. For the Galway City Football Juniors, Claire Quinn. Representing Kinbarra Football Junior, Colin Keeney Tamal. Representing St. Clement's Football Junior, Emma Flynn. For Ballinasloe Football Junior, Buttons and Bowes. For Kilmally Football Junior, ID Lend. For Near Brimlon Football Junior, Mershine. For St. Giles Football Junior, Donna Higgins. City Credit Union's Amy Bounce. For Ballinasloe Credit Union, Dylan Connolly. For Athenry Credit Union, Kieran Sear. For Kinbarra Credit Union, Liam Corkle. And for the Ballinasloe City Credit Union, Steve Tierney. This is it, guys. Let's welcome, please, to the stage again our judges. Dermot, I might call you forward if you've got the magic results or envelopes, along with Iona, Idel, Blessing and Alan. Let's see you folks on the stage for a moment before we make the big announcements. Of course, we've got
to congratulate everyone that took part. I think everyone will agree it was a huge amount of talent on display here tonight. And everyone... should keep doing what they're doing, because you're exceptionally young, and to think that you can do this much at this age, I can't wait to see you all in concert in the future. So we'll go in third place. In third place is act number two, Tara King. In second place was act number five, Alan Kelly.
Wow, okay. Second and first we have, third and second we have, that means there's only one more announcement to be made. Best of luck, all our remaining acts. Dermot, away you go. Announce, who is the winner of CU Factor 2013?
In first place, act number nine, Buttons and Bowls.
It's ran and organised by all of the credit unions locally in County Galway. So wherever you are, in the north, south, east or west or in the city, you'll always have an opportunity if you think you've got somebody at home or you yourself want to take part in this competition. It really is fantastic. Go along, have a go at it, and you could end up like our winners, Buttons and Bowls.